Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for June the 13th of 2020, well, it is titled SpaceX Demo-2 Launch. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image showing the launch of the SpaceX rocket known as the Crew Dragon as it's heading off into space, taking two astronauts up there. And this occurred on May the 30th, launching those two astronauts up there, and then just a couple of days later, or a day later, I should say, on May the 31st in the morning, they were able to rendezvous with the International Space Station. Now, this was important because this was the first U.S. launch of men into space. So the first time we have put people back into space ourselves since 2011. So for the last 10 years, we have been dependent on others to get our astronauts to and from the International Space Station. And primarily those launches occurred in Russia. So the Russians would launch the crafts up there for us and get the astronauts up to and from the International Space Station. But of course, that is a great expense as well. So here's SpaceX now being able to do that and being able to successfully launch two astronauts into orbit. Now you can see the rocket here, the rocket up above and the flames trailing below, and that is how a rocket launches, by spewing gases out its lower end and using that as a form of propulsion. So sending out something in one direction causes the object to move in the other, and that goes back to Newton's third law of motion. So there is, for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. So by throwing things out one side, the rocket will move in the other direction. So putting gases out at very high speeds will cause the rocket to slowly lift off and be able to escape off the surface of the Earth and up into very low Earth orbit. Now, the more energy you have, the higher in orbit you can launch. And this is a much smaller rocket than the Saturn V rockets, which took the Apollo astronauts to the moon. So this rocket would not be able to get a high enough orbit, would not have enough fuel to launch something like that. If you've seen images of the Saturn V rockets, they are monstrous, incredibly large, and mostly fuel to be able to break away from the pull of the Earth and be able to get into an orbit where the moon's gravity becomes dominant. So it took a lot of energy to be able to do that, and it was very large rockets that were needed. However, to get into a low Earth orbit, just a couple hundred miles up above the Earth's surface like this, a much smaller rocket works and is able to get the astronauts to and from the International Space Station now without having to depend on other countries to get them there for us. So that was our picture of the day for June the 13th of 2020. It was titled SpaceX Demo-2 Launch. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be the Happy Dance. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.